Welcome. My name is Gladys Thorne, and I'm here to represent Ascenso, the new owner of this floor. We provide high-quality services and want our office to be a showcase of that. We'd like to move our headquarters here, but for now, it's far from our standards. As you can see, the fire caused a lot of damage. So unfortunate, don't you think? Some business owners who previously rented those spaces didn't even bother to collect their equipment. So we're left with some useless junk like this old massage table or a bunch of bricked computers. I have to admit, all those small entrepreneurs were forced to shut down their business, but that's how brutal forces of capitalism sometimes work. That's why we pay you to put in extra effort when it comes to designing its interiors. We were assured that your qualifications meet the standard of this assignment. Don't get too ahead of yourself, though. We expect nothing less but perfection from our contractors. All the details of our requirements have been already sent out to you.